Master Eric Alders, also a guy. Master Eric Alders is a perfect example of the water we really research and the water we're expecting from you guys in terms of a certification, in terms of dedication for American Top Team. Master Eric, you know, he breathes and he really excels every perspective that I had personally, you know, over what an American Top Team certification could be. Master Eric followed not just all our support, our team, follow all our fighters, but also he's always there. Now, Master Eric has started karate. He's a karate studio, right, in New Jersey. You know, surrounded for some of the best MMA teams in the world, but a true martial artist, a true open student, you know, with an open mind to learn, you know, and he is just simply excelling every day. Now he's just telling me that he's going to be putting 2 years in the program. He's already putting guys in grappling competition and people that are winning in grappling competition. And this is an instructor who came from a striking background. But beyond anything else, you know, what he mirrors, how the way he behaves in front of his students, the way he really shows up what we wanted to accomplish as an American Top Team. American Top Team for me is family. Family. And family is the most important thing in the world for me. There's nothing more important than family. And you support your family winning or losing. It doesn't really matter in this way. You know, just not try to pitch anything else, but, you know, you guys stick together. And you gotta follow the rules. You know, love, of course, in any household, if you don't have systems and you don't have rules, it would never work well. What I'm trying to say is, guys, dedication to learn this curriculum. Dedication to learn, you know, the discipline, you know, to be the toughest as you can be. The best athletes or the combat sport athletes or the best MMA, you know, martial artists that you can be combines and goes directly with the person that you are outside. Yeah? We know that there's a lot of guys there that go and say whatever you want to say to try to bust out the market and the fight. But on a daily basis, you cannot treat people well when you fall off the wagon and what are we trying to accomplish as a team, as individuals. You have so much power. The majority of you guys here are instructors. You have so much power, especially through kids. Or even adults that are lost. You know, you can give this, how many times I heard this, man, this sport saved my life. You know, the sport saved my life. Oh, this gym saved my life. This was the best thing happened in my life. How many times you guys heard that? You know, how many times you're really supporting something that is left out of the school system, and many times out of the family system, because when you talk with a kid about discipline or respect and courage, and you ask them what are they thinking, what it is, and they don't have an answer, and you express your answer in a certain way, there is another thing. Some of the parents never talk to them about it. You know what I'm saying? So this is where we try to accomplish the best curriculum, but at the same time, put a martial arts and make some martial arts. You know, be respectful. You know, be the best that we can inside the cage, inside the rings, inside, but outside, the nicest person that you can ever be. I think this is the main goal. I think that's what we try to accomplish. And I can say for each one of those guys here, they're here because of that. You know? That's for sure. So, it's too much talk on it. Thank you guys so much.